Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Hello men, dear boys, dear men going their own way. Sharing a quick video based on an article found on the website, MGTOW.com. It talks about going the right way. Basically MGTOW is the correct way to react where absolute truth trumps by far the relative truth imposed by others to take advantage of men. Although MGTOW will generally avoid projecting the word must on other men going their own way, there is one aspect of MGTOW that has not been utilized yet. On a philosophical level, MGTOW is the answer to the Marxist dialectic. If ever one studies the dialectic and how it is used to manipulate, you will see the one constant recommendation for how to stop the dialectic. Step out of it. That means, on a philosophical level, you must step out of the cycle and take a stand. To stop the dialectic, you must stop rationalizing to the lowest common denominator, stand up straight and tall, and emphatically declare, this is right, and that is wrong. I will not budge. MGTOW is the right way to fight this, and make a stand we should. The philosophy stuff is not as flash as visions of planting a flag victoriously on Iwo Jima, and thus many men reject philosophy. However, just as the U.S. Air Force DOES and have much use for $100 million fired jets when the enemy is and fighting in the air but on the street with low-tech car bombs, so too is this a different kind of warfare, and it requires the proper tools to win the battle. In order to illustrate why making a stand is so important, one has to understand how the dialectic uses consensus to change the views and attitudes of the population. An important component of dialectical manipulation is thinking three steps ahead. Dialectical thought is related to vulgar thinking in the same way that a motion picture is related to a still photograph. The motion picture does not outlaw the still photograph but combines a series of them according to the laws of motion. Leon Trotsky. Dialectical thought manipulates the truth in the same way that a still picture is used, in multiple series, to make a motion picture. The dialectic creates new truths by pitting a thesis truth against an antithesis anti-truth. These two truths argue, and argue, and argue against each other until they reach a consensus, or a compromise of the two. This compromise then becomes a synthesis, a synthetic truth which then becomes the new truth. And now you can repeat the whole process over again with a new argument. Just as still pictures in a series creates a motion picture, so too a series of these new synthesized truths lead to a completely altered sense of reality while adhering to that reality logical conclusions. This is why the concept of absolute truth is so important. Absolute truth does not compromise. It scoffs at consensus. It takes a stand. Absolute truth is a male principle. Relative truth, while also present in males, is a female principle. This is something illustrated even in the story of the Garden of Eden. Think about how the dialectic can work to alter truth and also destroy things. The antithesis argument asks you to compromise, to reach an agreement, a consensus, a synthesized truth, somewhere in between 1 plus 1 equal 2 and 1 plus 1 equal 3. No matter how many people in society say it is 2.5, I don't give a shit 1 plus 1 equal 2. Text equal it is easy in the world to live after the world opinion. It is easy in solitude to live after our own. But the great man is he who in the midst of the crowd keeps with perfect sweetness the independence of solitude. Ralph Waldo Emerson. Marxism abolishes absolute truth. In a Marxist society everything is a relative truth. One thing you will hear many people who lived in communist regimes claim they found to be the worst aspect of it all were the lies. Everything becomes a lie, and there is no more truth. The truth, the real truth, is addictive. Think about all of you guys who have been following along in the manosphere over the years. Why do you hang around? Why do you keep coming back? It is because the manosphere is speaking the truth and you find it addictive. Infuriation for sure, but the truth is very addictive. Men are the first and last fundamental seekers of the truth. Making a philosophical stand is of the utmost importance in defeating this whole gong show. Good thing for men that absolute truth is congruent with the male principle, as well as the willingness to sometimes stand on your principles no matter what the cost and refuse to compromise your position simply for the sake of going along with the crowd. Would you rather be right according to the crowd, and thus use 1 plus 1 equal 2.5 inches all of your worldly dealings? Or would you choose to be willing to go your own way so you could live in a functional world where 1 plus 1 equal 2?
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.